This idea of stillness in the midst of a turbulent and fluctuating world, I just thought it was a sort of miracle.
We're in the heart of a very bustling city. There are a lot of temptations, I suppose. So because of that challenge, actually, I learned a lot about myself.
I'm an artist who using very old idea, old images, look at as new art.
I'm performing possibly the most famous story ever written.
No creo en Dios, no creo en la Iglesia, pero esto va más allá de eso. Es algo sagrado, no santo.
There's a wonderful metaphor for humanity that we're all cast in the same mold, but we're all very different.